हेलो एवरीवन, गुड इवनिंग, दिस इज़ वेबी। सो वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल द नाइटिंगेल टेल्स। सो टुडे वी आर टेलिंग यू पीपल अबाउट द वीडियो दैट इज ऑन KCR होम आइसोलेशन किट फॉर तेलंगाना पीपल हु हैव बीन टेस्टेड पॉजिटिव फॉर कोरोना वायरस। सो इट विल बी वन ऑफ द मेन ऑफ क्वेश्चन मे बी आस्क इन future competitive exams, like what are the measures taken by Telangana government to curb the COVID-19 situation or the pandemic situation or to encourage the home isolation. So this is one of those steps which the government has undertaken, that is providing home isolation kits for people who have tested positive. So actually quarantine is for 14 days, but 17 days course medication is prescribed and the home isolation kit is provided for 17 days. So these are the contents. So here you can see the picture with the Telangana logo, state logo on it. The home isolation kit is provided by the Telangana government for its citizens. So you can see the contents over here. So I'll explain it in the next slide. So which category people can get this kit? Basically, who are tested positive for the coronavirus, who have mild symptoms and can be treated at home and must be a Telangana citizen. So only people of Telangana can get this, and who have been tested positive recently for coronavirus and who have mild symptoms that can be treated and cured at home itself, and those people who don't require hospitalization for these mild symptoms. So other than the home isolation kit, there are the many other contributing factors that help you in dealing or in preventing or in treating the coronavirus. So sanitizing your home, taking steam inhalations, eating protein rich food, wearing a mask, taking your medical supplements, and doing some lifestyle changes like doing yoga and breathing exercises, etc. This will also help you to deal with the coronavirus and helps you in fighting with that disease. So contents of the kit, here are the details. So Telangana government has been provided with you the kit and tablets that would be useful for say straight 17 days. So tab vitamin C, so everyone of us know it is important to curb the coronavirus as it boosts the immune system. So 34 tablets, like twice a day, so it is 34 tablets. And zinc tablet, the complex tablet, these are the vital supplements that is to be taken once in a day for straight 17 days. And sodium hypochlorite solution for sanitizing your home, sanitizer for single person who have been tested for positive, cloth mask 6, so that he can reuse them, he can wash them and reuse them, 2 pairs of gloves and 1 liquid hand wash. So here are the contents of the home isolation kit. So these isolation kits have been supplied through urban primary health centers or community health centers or your local PHCs. You can collect it by enrolling yourself with your recent test results. Like if you have been tested positive recently, you can show that report and enroll yourself in your nearby PHC, that is primary healthcare center, and you can get this kit. In case of other districts of Telangana, so currently the kits, KCR isolation home kits, are being supplied only to Hyderabad people, as the corona rapidly increasing in this city. So in case of other districts of Telangana, it is still in supply and may take time to reach every district of the state. So it's always said that prevention is better than cure. So please stay home and stay safe, and don't forget to subscribe our channel, The Nightingale Tales. Thank you.